main goal of this tournament was making sure to get one of those slots. And now we're really sure that there are Dutch slots for the women's double, which is pretty awesome. So yeah, excited, and it was pretty close coming up to in the end. And I think you're in this to win medals, I guess. So I think we have pretty good odds. So we're working hard every year, and hopefully next year we'll be just a bit better than we are now. So the goal is to improve and to see what happens in a year from now.